smoked out of hundreds of bags. Kid, my shit is underground like Dungeness crabs. Got the martial law coming, get your gun and your mag. Dick Cheney about to feel a lot of thunderous claps. Yo, this is Roy Shivers, see, you wouldn't wanna be a people so blind that they dumber than the mind of men. See, a lies of the leaders lead us in a third world war. Till we dead, then they pushing on to World War IV. Read Rex 84, got camps for the people. Roy Shivers, same kid that taught you lessons and more. Strong as Mark McGuire, taking human growth hormone. FEMA troops coming to your house, leave your door blown. Spit it till my name is well known. That's why I got an ego that's bigger than Zach Morris' cell phone. I stick like Velcro, I spit so well toned. George Bush about to take the back of a shell tone.
So what you think of World War?
Well, it's all about the rich getting richer while the whole world turned poor.
So what you think of Iraq?
Well, it's all about the oil, mass murder, and the military contracts.
So what you think of George Bush?
That dude's going to hell, I let him burn like a blunt full of orange kush.
So what you think of future brain?
It's Roy Shivers, A.r.t, yeah. Something like the new Martin Luther
Never
King.
Never take me out, too hard to ever fold. Want my freedom like my soul when I travel the globe, yeah. At war for the oil and before it was gold. They changed up our history, let the truth be told. Chemicals in our food and chemicals in the street. That's why I put the truth in the beat and hold in my heat. It's the art, yeah, that's the A.r.t. Another rising terrorist, one that ends no meat. Not the one to sit down, gotta stand on my feet. Not the one to break down if the draft is sweet. Microchips in the vaccines that once in McVeigh. Government agendas going on into this day. Not a myth, kid, like Slick Rick would say. This a letter to the President, yeah. United States. Better strap up your Bibles and hope you get saved. New World Revolution, ready for doomsday. So what you think of World War?
Well, it's all about the rich getting richer while the whole world turned poor.
So what you think of Iraq?
Well, it's all about the oil, mass murder, and the military contracts.
So what you think of George Bush?
That dude's going to hell, I let him burn like a blunt full of orange kush.
So what you think of future brain?
It's Roy Shivers, A.r.t, something like the new Martin Luther King.